Hey children, hello. Today I will explain chapter 5, that is Rohit finds a pencil. Rohit goes to school every day. Rohit रोज स्कूल जाता है. He likes to help others. वो दूसरों की हेल्प करना बहुत पसंद करता है. One day, एक दिन रोहित finds a pencil. एक दिन रोहित को एक पेंसिल मिलती है. Under his table. कहाँ मिलती है पेंसिल? Under his table. एक टेबल के नीचे, उसकी टेबल के नीचे. रोहित asks सोनू. रोहित asks सोनू, is this your pencil? रोहित सोनू से पूछता है कि क्या ये तुम्हारी पेंसिल है? सोनू says no. सोनू कहता है नहीं. It is not my pencil. ये मेरी पेंसिल नहीं है. Okay, thank you. Rest we will do tomorrow. And this much you have to read and try to understand with the help of your parents and my video. Thank you. Have a nice day.